BackApp exercises your muscles just by sitting on it. We have made a small bonus program that gives you extra strength in the back and stomach muscles and improves your balance even more. The program can be used during a break or a telephone conversation and as often as you want. We recommend you do 10 repetitions of each movement. Adjust the ball to the bottom of the red marking, sit yourself up and move back to the rear of the seat so you find the center of balance. Imagine the footplate as a clock face. Place your feet at 3 and 9 o'clock. Use your upper body muscles to move the chair forward and backward between 12 and 6. Do this exercise slow and controlled, and try to always control the chair's movements. Now, move the chair between 9 and 3 o'clock, 10 times. Next, move the chair diagonally, moving forward towards your knee and back on the opposite hip. Here, you can definitely feel that you are using other muscles than in the previous exercises. Switch to the other side and repeat 10 times. The next exercise is to press the ring flat in a full circle, slowly and controlled. Do this 10 times and then in the opposite direction. Finally, lift your legs and see how long you can sit and hold your balance before your abdominals say stop.